Yeah, beautiful concept, beautiful mindset. You seem to have it all, but I don't know the real you yet.
What it do, YouTube? It's the original game of OG Lazy, bringing you a build you probably haven't seen before. And at the end of this video, I'm going to have gameplay on this build, so you don't want to miss it. Stay tuned. Here it is. The four-piece Hunter's Faith, two-piece high-end. And that's right, Hunter's Faith build. 20% optimal range for the two-piece, 10% headshot damage for the three-piece. Four-piece talent, hitting an enemy with a bullet grants you and your group temporary protection. The further your shot, the more protection. Each group member protection disappears after getting hit by one hostile bullet. Yes, this talent does work, if used correctly. And I'm gonna start off with my Barrett's Vest. It's a must-have. I'm gonna run down the major stats that you need to make this build complete. And you want health and health on kill as your major stat on the vest. For the mask, you want crit hit chance. For the knee pads, you want crit hit damage. For the holster, you want crit hit chance, which I wish I could have got. And for the backpack, you want crit hit damage, which I wish I also could have gotten, but I couldn't roll for it. You want all those so you can free up slots to put more headshot damage on your SMG or whatever gun you're using. It really helps. Crit hit chance and crit hit damage works really good with this build. For Savage Gloves, you want crit hit damage. Crit hit chance, crit hit damage, and your weapon of choice, of course. And the SMG I'm using is the MP5ST, which has 270,000 DPS, competent, self-preserve, unforgiving. Self-preserve works really well with this build also. The mods I have on it, all crit hit damage and crit hit chance mods. And of course the mag size with crit hit chance and crit hit damage. I could have got more crit hit chance, but I needed more crit hit damage because I'm running the pulse and that puts me over the cap. So my weapon stats for that would be 43% crit hit chance, 93% crit hit damage, 72% headshot damage. I can get that much higher if I had the right backpack and the right holster. And for my lightweight M4, 309,000 DPS, has responsive, competent, and unforgiving. Of course, on a lightweight M4, you want to roll either all stability or headshot damage, which I have. And the stats for my lightweight: 17% crit hit chance, 57% crit hit damage, 122% headshot damage, which is pretty good for a lightweight. And I'm not stacking any crit hit chance or damage on my lightweight. Pistol, I like to use this pistol, First Wave X45. Cool, hidden, and harmful, that helps. Very helpful pistol. And for my armor mitigation, I'm at 31.83%. I can get that higher. For my abilities, I have the pulse, the recon pulse, just because the cooldown is a lot less than the other two pulse. The first aid with overdose. And if I'm running solo, I like to use the recovery link. If I'm running with a team, survivor link. For my talents, critical save, strike back, one is none, and steady hands. I like to use steady hands for the M4 because it's a little jumpy. If not, use precision or on the move. Precision if you're not using a pulse, if you don't need it. And yeah, that sums up the build. Don't sleep on this build. You might want to try it. Try it out. Pretty sure you're going to like it. Oh, for my mods, I'm running all electronic mods and skill power. I think one stamina mod with health. Yep, one stamina mod with health. This is a balanced build, but because of the last talent, you can really face trade. So yeah, I really like this build. It's in my top three. So yeah, I'm going to take it over to this gameplay. And it's the original gamer, OG Lazy, signing out.
Got him.
That was crazy.
All right, we good. He's down.
Oh yeah, go back. Stay in.
Oh, he down.
Yeah, nigga, the fire real.
Nigga behind us.
He's down.
He's down.
I
know, I'm trying to get to him before he picked him up. Get the fuck up out of here.
He down again. You can get him up twice, motherfucker. He's down.
Don't lie to me.